The meshers tried to raid legit because they failed at meshing for 3 days. First one dead already. Then they try to break their own turrets. Follow for part 3, they go back to meshing because they can't do it legit.